In this video, I'll show you how to log into your Facebook account without the phone number, email, and even without username. So in case you forgot any of those three, then I'll be taking you through on how you can easily get access into your Facebook account. So in case you're new, I keep updating videos, and among the videos I make are those to do with social media account recoveries, most especially Facebook and Instagram. So don't forget to subscribe and also turn on the notification bell so that you'll be updated each time I make a new video. Now, to log into your Facebook account without a phone number or email, what you're going to do, you're first going to log into an existing account. Or you can either use a friend's account, or you can create a temporary dummy account that you can log into so that you're able to search for your account that you'd like to log into, right? So you first log into the existing account. Then when you log in, you go to the search bar. And then from there, you search for your account name. So for example, I'm going to log into the second account. So the name is Miles Andy. So you search for the name, then you click on the three dots next to message. Then from there, you select copy link. So you copy your profile link. Then after copying, you go back and then you log out of that account. If you created a temporary account, you log out. So if you used a friend's phone, just copy that link, then you log into your phone. So you go to log into another account. Then where there is phone number or email, you're not going to put your phone number, so you're just going to paste that link there. So after pasting, you remove all other characters and then you leave only the digits. So remove the rest and you leave only the digits, the numbers. So after doing that, you enter your password and then you log in. So by so doing, you will be able to log into your Facebook account without a phone number, and you have not even used an email. So this is the account. So in case you like to know how to recover your hacked Facebook account, you can check the videos at the end screen, and don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell, so that I'll be updating you for new methods.